concentration and ideas. You know, it's like a contradiction that if you've got an empty mind, but you're concentrating at the same time. You know, it's a bit of a contradiction, but that's how the drawing started. You know, it comes in through his eye and goes into his brain, and then it gets somehow stored in his body. If I was a painter, I would never use all of you. But you are the idea that something could come out of something that wasn't observed, maybe something that was just felt. I see the image as like a still life. It's an object. Why choose an image that's already existing? You know, what would that mean?